Hi, I'm Matt from Duo Security. In this video, I'm going to show you how to integrate Duo with your Fortinet FortiGate SSL VPN to add two-factor authentication to the FortiClient for VPN access. Before watching this video, please be sure to read the documentation for this application located at duo.com/docs/fortinet. Note that we also offer a configuration for protecting Fortinet's SSL VPN browser-based access. Documentation for that configuration is located at duo.com/docs/fortinet-alt. To integrate Duo with your FortiGate VPN, you will need to install a local proxy service on a machine within your network. Before proceeding, you should locate or set up a system on which you will install the Duo Authentication proxy. The proxy supports Windows and Linux systems. In this video, we will use a Windows system. Note that this Duo proxy server also acts as a RADIUS server. There is no need to deploy a separate RADIUS server to use Duo. Log in to the Duo admin panel on the system you are going to install the Duo authentication proxy on. In the left sidebar, navigate to Applications. Click Protect an Application. In the search bar, type FortiGate. Under the entry for FortiGate SSL VPN, click Protect this application. You will be brought to your new application's properties page. Note your integration key, secret key, and API hostname. You will need these later during setup. Near the top of the page, click the link to open the Duo documentation for FortiGate. Next, install the Duo authentication proxy. We will use a 64-bit Windows system. We recommend a system with at least one CPU, 200 megabytes of disk space, and 4 gigabytes of RAM. On the documentation page, navigate to the Install the Duo Authentication Proxy section. Click the link to download the most recent version of the proxy for Windows. Launch the installer on the server as a user with administrator rights and follow the on-screen prompts to complete installation. After the installation completes, configure and start the proxy. For the purposes of this video, we assume you have some familiarity with the elements that make up the proxy configuration file and how to format them. Comprehensive descriptions of each of these elements are available in the documentation. The Duo Authentication Proxy configuration file is named authproxy.cfg and is located in the conf subdirectory of the proxy installation. Run a text editor like WordPad as an administrator and open the configuration file. By default, this is located in C, Program Files x86, Duo Security Authentication Proxy, conf. When using a completely new installation of the proxy, there may be example content in the configuration file. Delete this content. First, configure the proxy for your primary authenticator. For this example, we will use Active Directory. Add an AD client section at the top of the configuration file. Add the host parameter and enter the host name or IP address of your domain controller. Then add the service account username parameter and enter the username of a domain member account that has permission to bind to your AD and perform searches. Next, add the service account password parameter and enter the password that corresponds to the username entered above. Finally, add the searchDN parameter and enter the LDAP distinguished name of an AD container or organizational unit containing all of the users you wish to permit to log in. These four items are the minimum parameters required to configure Active Directory as your primary authenticator. Additional optional variables are described in the documentation. Next, configure the proxy for your FortiGate VPN. Create a RADIUS Server Auto section below the AD Client section. Add the integration key, secret key, and API hostname from your FortiGate application's properties page in the Duo admin panel. Add the RADIUS IP1 parameter and enter the IP address of your FortiGate VPN. Below that, add the radius secret 1 parameter and enter a secret to be shared between the proxy and your VPN. Finally, add the client parameter and enter AD client. These 6 items are the minimum parameters required to configure the proxy to work with your FortiGate VPN. Additional optional variables are described in the documentation. Save your configuration file. Open an administrator command prompt and run net start duo auth proxy to start the proxy service. Next, configure your FortiGate VPN. Log in to the FortiGate administrative interface. In the left panel, click User and Device and navigate to Radius Servers. Click the Create New button. On the New Radius Server page, in the name field, enter a name like Duo Radius. In the Primary Server IP/Name field, enter the IP address or FQDN of your Duo Radius proxy. In the Primary Server Secret field, enter the Radius secret configured on your Duo Radius proxy. Next to Authentication method, select Specify. In the drop-down, select PAP. Click OK. Then configure a user group. In the left panel, click User and Device and navigate to User Groups. If you have an existing user group, click on it to edit its settings. If you do not yet have a user group, click Create New to make one. In this example, we will edit an existing user group. On the User Group page, next to Type, select Firewall. In the Remote Groups section, click Create New and select the Duo Radius Remote Server. You do not need to specify a group. Click OK to save the user group settings. Finally, configure the timeout. The timeout can be increased from the Fortinet command line interface. We recommend increasing the timeout to at least 60 seconds. Connect to the appliance CLI. Enter config system global. Then enter set remote auth timeout 60. Finally, enter end. After installing and configuring Duo for your FortiGate VPN, test your setup. Launch your FortiClient application with a username that has been enrolled in Duo. When you enter your username and password, you will receive an automatic push or phone callback. This user has already enrolled in Duo and activated the Duo mobile application on their phone, so they receive a Duo push notification on their smartphone. Open the notification, check the contextual information to confirm the login is legitimate, approve it, and you are logged in. Note that you can also append a form factor to the end of your password when logging in to use a passcode or manually select a two-factor authentication method. Reference the documentation for more information. You have successfully set up Duo for your FortiGate SSL VPN.